Hey guys,
this is episode 4, and right now we're just like fixing things up, trying to get some of our stuff out of the inventory, and we need to go and make a couple things. I left my, ooh, okay, you're on my bed, sit. Does that mean he's out here? Nope, that's the same one. So my other one is dead. I'm so disappointed. Alright. Let's make the furnace. If you guys don't already know this, but I am horrible at this game. True story. Oh, so that's how you make an anvil. I still gotta figure out how to make the sour. Okay? Then look at that video again. But I will laugh at this one, most likely. But I'm gonna look around here. No. So, I have to get quartz on the game later on, after this episode, because they figure out how I would become the bad guy, or the guy who destroyed the property and all that other good stuff. It is because I had destroyed their oh-so-precious wall, just so I could save the cow, and then all that other stuff. Let's go see it. Oh yeah, I made my bed, sorry. So where am I gonna put it? I need some burning material. Nope. Put this wood in there, that in there. I'm gonna cook some fish. We'll cook some meat. Turn it back into I don't know if you cook an egg, but I'll try it and then I'll cook that. I'm gonna see if you can make a toast. Some toast. That's it. Are you ready to make some food, buddy? Alright, I guess I'll take that as a yes. Put that in, and then we'll cook some fish. Preparing food to make some deliciousness today. We got one big fish, two big fish. Oh, crud. We got two big fish. We gotta find some more wood. I guess we got to give visits to our neighbor's house. See what he has. So, it seems that I have to go to court for destruction of property because I've been destroying this guy's house. And then I've also been destroying the churches. Let's destroy the church because I need the wood. Destroy this guy's house. I destroy the burial wall. And I think that's pretty much it. Oh, I remembered why I put the game in peaceful. Because I thought I was done, because every time I would, like, when I wasn't playing and, like, recording, I was trying to get some extra supplies, but what happened was there was too many monsters killing me and stuff, so it was kind of messing up, me getting my stuff, that I needed. So, I had mostly broke everything. I had started to burn it so I could, so I can get some of the stuff done, but I guess I wasn't successful on stuff, so yeah. That's it on this house. We don't need no extra doors. We'll just go to somebody else's house. Oh no. There we go. Okay. We're going through some more wood. These are really nice houses, and they're just not living in them at all. Maybe because they know I'm their neighbor. Because they leave like great things inside of these houses, and they just leave them in... Most of them are open space, so I think you're mostly supposed to buy the stuff here. Well, not buy it, but take the stuff. I hope I can burn these. After these videos are uploaded and stuff, I have to delete them on my camera because it's taking up a lot of time. And since this is my fourth one, that would have been an hour of video, no, 2 hours of videos now recorded. And I had recorded some other videos last night. And those were for, my OWA thing, so yeah. I wasted my time on that. On these videos. Even though I should really be putting these videos on Minecraft Brothers. Because, that's our Minecraft channel. And we just haven't been uploading out there at all. I think that's only for creative. We're only pulling that channel for creative things. And what not. Oh man, I was about to say, did I just lose all my stuff? Rock pork chops gonna cook really fast. So. Nope, can't cook that. Wait, take that out really fast. Let's cook some bread. Oh, okay. Oh, I got that. While that cooks, I'm gonna go get some bones and collect some more friends for my buddy here since he looks so lonely. I don't think I was going to just go away, because I have a tool if really need it. And we're going to need another tool for later on. Because we're going to try to get some more pets, mine a little, and use the rest of these. I'm going to use the fishing rod, I'm going to use that, I need that for later on. Where is my soldering bucket? Where's my axe? Oh, there it is. Alright, we should be good. We still haven't figured out the name. We got 2 more episodes until we find that out. So after this episode, we will not be... After this episode, we will not... We will not be on Peaceful anymore. We will be on Survival. We are on Survival. We won't be in Peaceful anymore. We will be as easy or normal because come here. Don't be afraid. Oh. We're not going to be in... Ah, can't even forget it. We shot your ass. We're not going to be in Survivor. Ah, shit. I messed it up. Again. We're not going to be in Peaceful Anymore. We'll be on Easy or Normal. Because that's not a lot of... We won't see a lot of creepers and... You won't see a lot of creepers and mobs here and stuff. We can use you for it. Or we won't. I don't know if you call it Easy or Normal. Their time was coming, so yeah. This is where the court thing's gonna take place. And whatnot. So let's see if any dogs are down here. Because that's what they usually are. Oh, I left my crafting table there. That is not a smart move. Oh, there is a hole over here, guys. Right around here. And I had turned that into my personal... Right here. I turned that into my personal cave in another episode. Not another episode, but another world. And I'll show you guys that later on my other channel. So you guys have to subscribe to it if you want to see. Oh, that's why I left him here the whole time. He's not dead. I'm sorry. I'm a bad parent. Follow me. You guys will be having puppies later. So, no. How did he get? I don't know. I don't want to know. Now, let's get some kitties out of that sounds so weird. Hey, you want to hang out? I'm gonna get up here without. There we go, I got it. I break the box with. I put it up here. Perfect. I solved my problem. Sploosh. I can't walk. Stupid thing in my way. Perfect. Now I got with this one. We'll see it in a little while. Oh, it's doing fast. 30 minutes already. Alright. Perfect. My dog's in there! No! Right. Crab apples. What? Forget it. Where's that axe? This is taking way too long. Oh, just ready to leave, huh? Yeah, okay. No. Want the fish, I can tell. But it's not worth it. I'm gonna try another theory. Alright, I got a fishing rod left. Ooh, where are you? Oh. I'm gonna test my theory pretty soon. tried to see if they will either go for certain fish. So let's do a little more fishing. Get some more stuff. We'll need to fish, get some more animal skin, and other stuff. I think this episode is going to be called Hunting for Animals and Stuff. I miss that. I need to pay attention a little more. Come on, fish. You're not biting on the side of the river. Yes. Got a fish. I'm gonna go on to this side, because this is the best. This is the best one. We'll get most of the fish. What's that? This is clay. Yeah, I forgot I was underwater. I really thought something was saving me for a second. But I didn't notice that my ear was right. So it's 17 minutes. I think this video is going to be a little more. So you have my dog there. Got some bones. There's a lot of pig. Eating the pigs only don't deal with the pork chopping. Oh no, they got out! Oh, no, they were smart and they used the stairs. Okay. Tank. Yes! Oh, yeah! Oh, wait, no. No, it just likes me now. What is it doing? Haha! So that's what I do. Alright. We're gonna go fishing one more time. Just to be safe. Come on. Fish, fish, fish. We're not fishing, guys. We're not fishing. Come on. Come on. So far, we got a fish to, not a fish, but a cat to love us. And if we get, if we feed it a couple more fish, it might just like us just enough for it to be our pet. Also, we're just becoming pros at fishing.
I wonder if you can get a salmon.
I wish they would upgrade. I wish they updated the fish.
They did.
Like, other things that you can catch. Like, I want to see like someone just bring out a shark.
Yeah, they have a certain mod for sharks.
I hope it's only on computers or something.
What?
I bet it's most likely for computers.
What happened there? Why is there a chest in there?
doesn't love, it needs to love. I get it there. Alright, I'm gonna break this one when it goes up there. Cause that one is staying there. I'm gonna have to break that one. I have to break the stairs. Cause that's the one that truly likes me right now, so far. Break this one. So it doesn't come back on.
And break the one that one right next to you.
I can't get up from there. I think that cat needs to get up there or something. I don't know why my dog would want to be in there with that cat. I'll do a little more night fishing. Try to get the cat to really like me. You know what? I'm gonna just fish for the rest of the video, I guess. And then after the video, I'll do some more fishing, and we'll be in a different part, most likely. Finally, the other thing was never gonna bite. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video early today because I want to save some time on my phone and I can delete the other videos like I said. So thank you guys for watching this video. I'm glad you guys are watching these. If you guys want me to do more, just push that like button and I will make more. So the more likes, the more videos. Thank you guys for watching and goodbye.